Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. Today I'm going to share with you this masala fish recipe. Masala is like a mix of all herbs and spices and veggies, and it's so good. Till now you have seen how we make the fried fish in air fryer, but this is a next level recipe. Yes, we have rice here, we have the spice and the nicely marinated fish recipe here. So let's see how to make this. So here I'm taking half onion, slice it like this. Next we will take one tomato, again slice it lengthwise. I'll take one tomato whole here. We are going to air fry these veggies also, like tomato, onion also. So please keep watching till the end. You don't miss any step here. This turned out so good, very delicious recipe. So please keep watching. So here I'm taking 3 garlic cloves. Slit it lengthwise like this. I'm going to crush this with the ginger. So this is the thumb size ginger that I have taken. Put it in the mortar and pestle and crush it. You want this coarsely crushed. So here is the salmon. I always wash all the meat and fish I buy from store. So this is washed here. Next I'm going to put spices here. So here I'm using red chili powder. You can add paprika. Salt per taste, turmeric powder, this is coriander powder, next I'm adding 1 tablespoon oil here. So all the spices ingredients I used here I'll mention in the description below so you can refer to it later. Mix it well. So you have seen we added 1 tablespoon oil and marinating the fish with the spices and the oil. Next we are going to add ginger garlic coarsely crushed paste here. Mix it well. So adding fresh ginger garlic gives a very nice flavor to the recipe that we create. So try, instead of adding the garlic powder, try with freshly crushed garlic. Now we are going to put it in the air fryer basket. We need not put any oil in the basket as the fish already has the oil in it. Next, we set this at 370 degree Fahrenheit for 8 minutes. In the same bowl, we'll add tomatoes, thinly sliced onions. Next, we're going to add spices here. So here I've added red chili powder. You can add paprika, turmeric powder, salt per taste, cardamom powder once again. Oil, 1 tablespoon, and we mix it well. Next I'm going to add all spices powder, that includes anise seeds, then there is cloves, fennel seed, then there is cumin seed, then there is cardamom, different spices, dry roasted and finely powdered. So that makes an all spices powder, which gives a very nice flavor to the recipe that we create. So if you want to know the spice recipe that I create, please write in the comments below. I'll share the recipe with you, how I created this all spice powder. It's a different seasoning that I create myself and add it to the recipes that I make, and it gives a very nice flavor, nice fragrant. So here while mixing it only, it gives such a nice, very nice aroma to this recipe. And fish is frying in the air fryer right now. Now I'm going to add this onion tomato mix into that fish and let it both cook or fry together. this all spices bring the food to the next level. It's just like out of the world. So delicious, so good. Right now the fish fry is looking normal, right? Now we're going to add this tomatoes here, tomato and onion mix that we created, and air fry all together for another 5 minutes. Not more than that, because we don't want the onions to be overcooked. So I set at 370 degree Fahrenheit for 5 minutes. Now we let the veggies to cook well. Fahrenheit for 5 minutes. The veggies and the fishes are cooked very well. The spices, it's so flavorful, so nice smell is coming right now. So good. Now garnish it with cilantro. So the magical spice I used here is the all spices that I made myself. So if you want the recipe, please write in the comments below. I would love to share it with you. Also, I'm giving an idea like how creative you can be with the recipe. Instead of just frying the fish, you can add tomatoes, onions, ginger, garlic, and your favorite seasoning. Now I'm going to put it in the bowl. Just see how I'm going to add rice and fish together. So in a bowl, I'm going to take rice. It's a cooked rice, you can see. I'm going to serve it on the plate. Next, we add the fish that we made. Salmon fish masala with the rice is ready to be served hot. So layer by layer, we're going to make this. First, we put the rice and the fish, then again the rice. Now, put it like this. Just press it like this and flip it over the plate. Wow, amazing! It tastes so good. I really want you to try this recipe and share in the comments with me. I hope you enjoyed watching this recipe as much as I enjoyed making it. I hope to see you again in my next video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so now. Till then, bye-bye, take care.